So, hi everybody. What game are you looking today?
No time to explain!
No time to explain.
Yes, we have time. So.
No, we don't.
Yes, we have time.
No.
Pay attention. No time to explain.
We have enough time to explain.
No, we don't.
What game?
You know, I quit this job already. You don't understand the game. It is no time to explain.
Yeah, but what's the game name is? That's easy to say.
No time to explain.
Okay. Yeah, no time to explain. Let's play the game.
Because it's no time to explain.
Yeah, because there is no time to explain what the game name is.
I am you from the future. There's no time to explain. Follow me to... Oh, Christ!
Goodbye, Jesus.
It's no time to explain!
Oh, so much pain! Oh, God!
Are you from the red?
Yep. And unfortunately...
No, Kong!
I can see my bones!
So easy, yeah.
No, it's
just the and the portal and everything.
My lips are in my eyes. They're in my eyes.
Okay, I know where my hat is. Get a hat.
What hat?
Where's
hat?
Portal of Bell and
a
hat.
So you need to collect hats.
Not really. Do it for. Yeah. I'll join as well.
Currently, he is a millionaire. All that money. And that's the hat to keep. I already got the hat.
Is there more hats?
Oh no, there's a bunch of money in there if you want it.
Can I take it?
Oh, because it
keeps. Why do I have this
much? So, we're in that cell, yeah?
Yep. The good guy is rushing.
That's a baby.
If I could speak Russian, I'd speak it. I'm Russian.
Okay, Mikey, stop nonsense, okay? Mikey, stop nonsense.
Much money you have
lost. Bring the team, Mikey.
From the future. No time to wait a minute.
I totally like that.
So, who I am? New guy? You
wanna
swing?
Pause the game and go to the very top as well as click Y. That'll give you a hat.
Yes, I'm gonna...
Pause. Go up,
and
click Y.
Put my hat on.
Please talk one person at one time, okay? Because bad. It's so loaded.
Yeah.
horrible to understand. Everybody talks the same language.
I think I was falling. That's basically the British.
Just say English.
Aren't you supposed to be passing out by now? Oh God, the pain! Ah! This is extremely improbable!
Why am I wearing this hat? Wait,
there's
probably a hat in this level.
Yeah,
there was. I should have been an architect!
We need to collect hats or something. What are these?
Oh, no.
Tell my wife I said...
Four players can play it.
Let me try. Who's gonna want my virtual plans?
Okay, stop. Please stop.
Oh God, where are my legs?
Did you just see the hat?
This is extremely improbable!
I know how to do.
You're not there then.
Ow! I didn't kill you. I didn't. That's me.
Hey!
I'm up here with the nerd dress. Why am I wearing glasses? That's the biggest question everyone should ask.
Okay, stop.
Oh, tell my family it was a quick death.
I can't.
That's why it's a very bad idea to play
more than three players.
More than one player. Or two players. There are more players than crazy. You don't understand.
I must take my way out. Shut up!
Who's doing what?
Oh my God.
It's horrible. It's too crazy for teams and for one player crazy.
What are you doing?
Two, three, four players playing that game. Still crazy, it's really crazy.
Why is there no time to explain?
Not mine.
Doing it!
Okay, why don't you get it?
There is many players who can. They're breaking from one character to another character. You can see what's going on.
Oh! Ow! You just knocked me down.
Hey,
surprise. What do you think about the game?
Great game? Good game.
Great game.
There are much further bosses which do become a pain, but are more fun to fight.
It's a hard game, easy game, I think.
I'd say one of those in-between kind of games, like hard and easy at the start. Like,
and then kind of for the drag.
Well, it's very easy every time you get to play as a new character, but later on the harder levels and stuff, it becomes so hard. Especially if you get hats. Hats are like the hardest thing to get.
No, but the hats giving you nothing.
They give you a hat.
No, it's
why else would they call hats?
Hats is fun.
What I mean, you can just wear them for fun. You don't have to.
There you go.
Some
achievements.
I think
there might be an achievement to get all hats.
Yeah, probably is.
No, I think it's achievement system.
Yeah, as long as they're not angry.
It's just like, that's good.
Yeah, that's good.
You like that game?
Yeah.
You think it's a good game for children?
Yeah.
So, it's definitely worth to try, right?
A rating I would give it an 8 out of 10. That's a rating I would give it.